Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I recently finished a science book about bugs and insects, and I got inspired to draw a cricket. And today I'm going to show you how to draw a cricket. Okay, let's get started. First, we're going to draw the head. The head is an oval like this. Now draw the jaws. The jaws are a moon shape. Now shade the jaws in. Now do the eyes. A little swoop and oval and do a little eyebrow. Now inside the oval, draw another oval, and besides that oval, draw a smaller one. Now shade in the extras. Okay, now draw a little circle inside the cheek and draw the antennas. Draw two swoops for the antennas, and on the end of them, draw two circles. Now shade the circles in. Now do the body. Do a swoop, then another swoop, and now draw the under part of the body. Just draw another swoop there. Now, for the legs, draw a swoop, another one, and the same thing. Now do the same thing for the other leg. Now draw the back legs. Just do a swoop, another one, and here, do a leg, and a swoop, and another one. Now, erase the lines. Look, retrace the parts that got erased. Now draw the other one. Now draw some hairs. Here. The other leg. There. Now, you can color it however you wish. And now I think it's time to tell the fun facts about crickets. Did you know that crickets have ears on their front leg behind their knees? Crickets sing with their wings, and most female crickets can't sing or chirp. I think this is it, guys. I hope you liked this video. If you liked it, please subscribe and see you next time. Bye.